The church was built in the mid to late 12th century, with additions and extensions in the following 100 years. Around 1390, William Burford cast and hung a bell in the tower, with his son Robert adding a tenor a few years later, and John Danielle completing the three with a treble in 1450. Careful restoration work was carried out in 1910 and included the replacing of all the pews.